The witching hour is a common belief in many cultures and religions. Even some religious texts state a period in which evil is most prominent. The more common hour of belief is 3 a.m., though there are many variations and debates around this time. But why? And how did the witching hour come to be? Let's dive into the history of the witching hour. The witching hour is said to be the time of night the veil between life and death is thinnest, which allows spirits, demons, and such to travel between worlds and be contacted and manifest. The name derives from the idea witches are strongest at this time of night, and powers are enhanced, allowing them to more easily cast spells, summon demons, and ghosts. The witching hour itself is commonly believed to be 3 a.m., but there is much debate around this hour. Some believe this is technically the beginning of a new day, and 12 a.m. is the actual hour, as well as many argue time zones. Does this power vary based on region? Does the witching hour really have several hours? I mean, when it's 3 a.m. in one place, there are plenty of places that it's not. In some religious texts, this is the devil's hour, for Jesus was said to be crucified at 3 p.m. Thus, the inverse is 3 a.m., making it an hour for demonic activity. The phrase witching hour began sometime around 1835, with some saying it began in 1535 when the Catholic Church banned activities between 3 and 4 a.m. with the rise of concern of witchcraft in Europe. Witch hunts, demonic activity, exorcisms, and rituals have all become intertwined with the 3 a.m. hour. This and the number 3 mocking the Holy Trinity. As much as people believe in this hour, there are many that call it a myth or urban legend used to explain things during a time period of the past that were extreme. Like most folklore and urban legends have been debunked by modern medicine and science, the witching hour may be no different. Myths, tales, and stories get passed down generations, and many turn into actual beliefs. The witching hour may not be so much about the paranormal as it is about biology and the sleep cycle. For most people, 3 a.m. is when their bodies hit REM sleep, the deepest sleep possible. REM sleep does a few things to your body, such as lowering your heart rate, lowering your body temperature, dulls down as many functions as possible to give your body the best sleep. Thus, if you wake up during your REM cycle, you will feel extremely weird and fear begins to settle in. This is a big explanation for sleep paralysis, but I'll save that for another video. Because of this, when large masses of people all have the same results and effects that can't be explained, people tend to jump to the paranormal and tell stories with others and so on, till a widespread belief is this hour must be haunted. People throw in seeing shadows or feeling a presence because their body and mind isn't functioning properly. Again, sleep paralysis. And bam, you have millions of people believing this witching hour. As with the previous examples of the witching hour being of the supernatural time, this REM sleep idea is a theory that many use to explain what the hour actually is. But as for all videos I do like this, I leave it up to you to decide what you believe. What is your opinion on this matter? Leave a comment and let me know what you think. Is this witching hour really of supernatural? Or is it just another myth and urban legend? If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button. Make sure to follow me on Instagram, TikTok, and join my Facebook group. And lastly, if you're not already, make sure to hit that subscribe button followed by the bell.